No one will ever encompass all the properties of man, nor is it our concern, only the wonder.